Hey, Cece.
Hey.
Hey, Mickey, what's up? Look here, ladies.
Speak up.
Two tickets to the Ting Tings, $50.
What can I get for like $3 and 4?
One ticket to My Little Pony on Ice.
Speaking of tickets, anything you can do about this one?
Well, I know a guy who knows a guy whose brother's cousin knows a guy named Cletus, who knows a hairdresser who has a client who manages a taco stand on the south side where this dude eats, and the dude names a dude named Deuce, so... Oh wait, that's me. No, I can't.
You dog.
Hey, Deuce hates violence, especially when it's aimed at Deuce. Hey, I got some. Check it out.
Dance Dance Chicago. Auditions on the 10th, teen dancers 13 and up. Get out of here.
It's a show, a dance show. They play music and kids dance, and then sometimes they critique the tune, like, I give it a 9 because it rocked, or I give it a 2 because it reminded me of Cream Beef. It's very retro.
Dudes, we know about it. We've seen it 1,000 times.
Yeah, well, their dances are getting ancient. They want some young blood, like 17 or 18.
Oh, no.
Look, just take this. It'll get you in the auditions. But keep it yourselves, okay? They don't want everybody in Chicago to show up. So it's very hush-hush. Hey, Cece.
Hey, how's class?
It's alright. Hey, Mickey, what's up?
Hey.
Look here, ladies. Two tickets to the team. $50.
What can I get for $3 and 4?
One ticket to My Little Pony on Ice.
Tickets. Anything you can do about this one?
Well, I know a guy who knows a guy whose brother's cousin knows a guy named Cletus, who knows a hairdresser who has a client that manages a taco stand on the south side where this dude eats. And a dude names knows a dude named Deuce. So, oh wait, that's me. No, I can't hurt you.
You dog?
Hey, Deuce hates violence. Especially when it's aimed at Deuce. I got something for you. Check it out.
Dance Dance Chicago. Auditions on the 10th. Teen dancers, 13 and up. Get out of here.
It's a show. A dance show. They play music and kids dance. And then sometimes they critique the tunes like, I give it a 9 because it rocked. Or I give it a 2 because it reminded me of Cream Beef. It's very retro.
You know what it is. We've seen it 1,000 times.
Yeah, well, their dancers are getting ancient. They want some young blood, like 17 or 18.
I don't know.
Look, just take this. It'll get you in the auditions. Keep it yourselves, all right? It's very hush-hush.